share through Soompi.1x1 CNBLUE. Easily Jung Shin recently took to social media to thank his friend and former co-star Ahn Jae Hyun for his gifts. On July 4, Lee Jung Shin posted photos on his personal Instagram. The first was a friendly selfie with Ahn Jae Hyun, who he starred with in Cinderella and The Four Nights Together. Soompi. Display news. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The second photo was a selfie of himself wearing a matching ring and bracelet set. Lee Jung Shin shared, "Showing off my ring and bracelet. They aren't even for sale yet, but you made them for me. I'm touched. Thank you," and used a hashtag for the jewelry brand of the ring and bracelet, DOAAGBAN. DOAAGBAN is Ahn Jae Hyun's very own jewelry brand that he launched in 2013. The actor recently shared new jewelry designs on his Instagram in June, one of which was the matching set that Lee Jung Shin showed off. Meanwhile, Lee Jung Shin will be holding solo fan meetings in Tokyo and Osaka later this month. Source 1.